I was a kid, I had a rocking horse named Ranger. Out on the front porch, we would ride, we would ride. Little red cowboy boots, little red cowboy hat, and a pistol that shoots straight as an eagle flies.
Like right here, see how she's like leaving with her shoulder, she's not going in a circle, so she at this point is kind of saying, I don't know who you are, I'm really not sure about that weird thing you've got in your hand, and I'm kind of trying to think all sorts of ways that I can go back over there to the barn. You notice she kind of rounds out on this side of the circle, but she gets really, oh, not so much there, but really crooked, so that's kind of what's going on. So before I would ever think to ask her to jump in the trailer, we've got to have some sort of an understanding between her and I. And I've got to have a language that she understands.
She's like, oh,
this is just a tool to communicate. She might think that she needs to defend herself, but that's her right. So I wouldn't, you know, blame her or get mad at her for that. I just make sure that while she's kind of figuring this out, I stay out of harm's way in case she's kind of it. Kind of like you speak English and I speak German, so I'm just giving her a little short course in how to speak German. Forward and backwards is obvious.